traffic backups on area highways right now because of rush hour and because of construction in some places. But earlier today, drivers also faced a dog delay, all because of this little guy. KMBC 9's Maria Antonia is live now with a look at the canine clogging already cluttered lanes. Maria?
It involves, Kelly, a dog that is now behind bars in a cage, that is, at Kansas City's animal shelter. A dog caught moving through lanes of traffic as packed with cars as you see them right now.
It was first sighted on scout cameras along I-70 at Pittman, with drivers veering out of the animal's way, described as a Sharpei mix that didn't mix well with traffic in this area, already congested by construction. A worker nearby first tries to get the dog off the road, just as this expert goes to the rescue.
I got the call at I-70 in Blue Ridge. Couldn't get to him right away, so I used the construction site to get around. And there was a couple 18-wheelers that was there that was willing to stop traffic for me and allow me to get in the middle of traffic and get the dog. He was a little bit agitated, a little scared. I mean, between a lot of vehicles, a little nervous, a little aggressive. So once we got him out of there, he calmed down pretty good.
He drove the dog to Kansas City's animal shelter at the place on Raytown Road. At first, the dog seemed just a bit out of breath, but soon settled in.
Most likely somebody's dog. He does have a collar, which means somebody took the time to put a collar on him. Probably just got loose, got away somehow, and wound up on the highway.
And perhaps someone will see him and claim him. Meanwhile, Kelly, police are pleased that drivers did not try to get out of their cars to try to get to that dog.
That's right, Maria, and that is because they say it is too easy for someone to get hit by a car that way or be hurt by an animal when you really can't predict how it's going to react.